everybody. My name is Sandra, and today I will talk about the three most famous casinos in the world. Number three is Fogwood Resort Casino in Lady Hart, United States. Casino Rhea is 340,000 square feet and have 7,788 slot and tables games with 40 bars and restaurants. The ambience in Fogwood is delineated by rich red and gold, nail crystal and mirrors. Tired of gambling? Then take a break from it. Fogwood Resort Casino is full of other activities, from golf till video games and even pinball machines for some old schools. However, there's a plenty of shows, from comedy to magic, or you can spend your time shopping in more than 25 shops, and after this marathon, visit spa. Number 2. City of Dream Casino in Macau, China. Casino Rhea is 448,000 square feet, including 1,164 slot and table games with 32 bars and restaurant. The City of Dream is a premium casino that has everything what players desire and even more. It might take you a lifetime to play all games and slot in this legendary place. You can even feel the contagious energy on the City of Dream Casino by pacing team gaming areas with the latest gaming technology, stunning atmosphere which comes to you by great lighting and music. And number one is the Venetian Macau in China. Casino Rhea is 546,000 square feet. There are more than 4,300 slot and table games with 53 bars and restaurants. One important note, what makes this casino special among another two? This casino resort is not just for adults. It is also very welcoming and great place to spend weekends for whole family. However, casino also includes hotel with more than 3,000 premium suites. Venetian Macau provides different stakes table and machines for guests with large variety of games. Blackjack, roulette, craps, baccarat and others. The Venetian Casino Resort Macau is surely the best place for players to be and is mandatory to visit in your life. I hope this video was useful for you guys. Thank you for watching, subscribe to your channel and don't forget to visit this awesome casino in your next traveling.